It is opening day for a new Lowcountry brewery that's opening inside an old fire station. News 2's Jordan Siopa was there and has more on why this is an important step for the city.
Goose Creek's very first brewery is now open for business. Now, owners say residents no longer have to travel to other areas for a business of this kind, and city leaders say they're hopeful this will open the door for other similar projects in the future.
The lights are officially on at a new brewery in Goose Creek. City leaders say it's the first of its kind in the city, right inside an old fire station on Buttonhall Avenue.
Every municipality in the Charleston area almost has a brewery now, so now Goose Creek's got their own breweries.
This opening is part of a larger effort to expand Goose Creek's economy to match the city's ever-growing population.
Well, we have to create more opportunities, whether those needs are retail or commercial or restaurant or brewery. We're working to create more opportunities for the people that live in our city to meet their needs here.
Yes, I'm super excited. It's really cool to see kind of the area expand and grow into this kind of industry.
Mayor Greg Habib says a lot of thought went into deciding what was next for the city's old fire station when it closed a few years ago.
Instead of just selling it to the highest bidder or whatever, we could have sold it and Dollar General could have moved here. Well, we wanted to, again, that's not transformative. We wanted something to be transformative.
The new business is a combination of Creek City Grill and Wide Awake Brewing Company. Owners say it's a family-friendly environment that offers something for everyone.
I make a variety of beers, ales and lagers, sour beers. We have IPAs, stouts, if you like dark beer, and great food.
Paving the way for new businesses while paying tribute to the past.
And owners say the restaurant side behind me is set to open in 2 months. Reporting in Goose Creek, Jordan Siopa, Count on 2.
Next on